Welcome viewers, if still you're not subscribed to this channel, kindly subscribe and also click the bell icon to get technology updates regularly on this JP Infotech channel. Hi, hello viewers, welcome to JP Infotech. In this video, you're going to see about Netbeans software installation. It is a general installation procedure only. Only thing is that a few points to be noted very carefully. First of all, extract the software. If you don't have this software, I have given you the link in the description where you can download this. Once after downloading it, extract it. So first of all, after extracting, install JDK, which is the first file. US. After this, you click next, next. Now the JDK has been successfully installed. So click close. Now we wanted to install NetBeans software. So it asks for register my JDK, no need of it, you can close it. And after that, you click NetBeans software, double clicking. Click yes. Now, as I said, the important point is like here, you can see the option customize. Many people click next and go on, so there comes the problem. So here click the customize. So here in the runtime you can see only the GlassView server is available. We need Tomcat, Apache Tomcat to run our project. So click customize. So here you can see the Apache Tomcat check button is unchecked, so you check it out. So now it is being checked and click OK. So now you can see that Apache Tomcat has been configured. So you can click next. Here you click I accept, then click next. Here I accept the terms in license agreement, install JUnit, the first option. Click the first option and click next. Here you can click next. Here also the next, next. Now it is time to install it. So it takes few minutes of time, actually it takes. Now the installation has been completed successfully and here you can click finish button. Now you can see the icon on the desktop, you can double click and open NetBeans. Now the NetBeans has been installed successfully. So to open a project, you can click file and click open project. Here you can select the project. For example, here I am showing you a project, open project, click open. Being loaded here. If you want to run the project, click right click it and select run project. Now you can see the project is successfully executed. So the NetBeans installation is very successful. And this way you can have the NetBeans installation. And thanks for watching JP Infotech. In case you are not subscribed to this channel, you can subscribe by clicking the subscribe button here.